This tutorial is on power clipping objects. To power clip an object into a text, for example, let's type a text. Then let's import an object. So I want to power clip this object into this text. So simply click on the object, then you go to the object menu, power clip, place inside container, then you click on the text. Ta-da.